Hey guys, and welcome back to Life of the Vias. So today, myself and Adri are going to do a makeup look, and I got it off Pinterest, I believe it was. And so let's see, let me show you. This is mine, and I'm not sure how it's gonna look, how it's gonna turn out to be. But we're gonna try. We're not professionals, so if we mess up, that's okay. This is Adri's. So hers is kind of simple. So now I'm gonna show you what I have here on the table. So this is what I have to work with. So that's that. So, let's get started. I'm kind of scared because this is something out of my comfort zone, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be really bad at it. But I mean, hey, practice makes perfect, right? So, I still have makeup here that I don't even use. But yeah, majority of the stuff I don't even use, and when I do, it's just for pictures, and I don't really take pictures often. So let's get started. So I'm kind of nervous. So it's kind of like, I don't know if rather I should put on black eyeliner or not, but no, probably not. Okay, so we're gonna get started and let's see how this works out. Kind of nervous. Oh, I can't deal with this right here. We're starting with the eyes. So I guess we gotta trust the process, right? So today is, what is today? Saturday. So what is everybody doing? And do y'all have any plans? And it's already late, actually. This is a real pretty color. I don't really do many colors, because when I go places, I don't do colors. And I just stick to like black. That's all. Okay, so we'll do kind of like a blue color. I'm kind of nervous on how this is going to turn out. So, you know, I had a doctor appointment on, it was on my Friday, so I don't remember what day it was. I think it was Tuesday, no, Wednesday. It was Wednesday. I had a doctor's appointment, and I was like, okay, I came home a little bit earlier, than normal. And I told my husband, I was like, okay, well, I will lay with you for a little while. And before he went to work, and I overslept and didn't go to my doctor's appointment. So at that doctor's appointment, I was supposed to get shots on my heels, and I freaking missed it. You need to turn on that, this one right here? The one in the kitchen?
No, it's not
fan. Huh?
The fan.
Oh, because it's hot in here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I gotta wipe my eyebrow off. Oh my god. So, I'm on the side over here.
Adri is on next to me. She's doing her look next to me, so say hi, Adri.
Hi. Ew.
Hi.
Well, I'm gonna judge you.
Okay, so like I was saying, I was supposed to go to the doctor, and I missed my appointment, and that was for my heels, and now my feet, they're really hurting me bad.
This is going to be complicated.
How is it going to be complicated?
Because my eyebrows are dark.
Just try to do, or you know what? I kind of like white it out, like tap it a lot with your concealer or foundation. I really never use purple, but purple is my favorite color, but not on makeup. Sorry, my eye was really itchy bad.
Anyways,
what happened?
Nothing. Just. Guess what I forgot again? My
Your
freaking
mirror.
Mirror. And that's the whole point when I went in my room the first time.
Guys, just to let y'all know, I am not a makeup pro. So,
okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm scared.
Yep. Same.
Ooh, that's a garage to say.
I look funny. Okay, but whatever. We gonna do this. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Let's see. Okay, so now let's see what we can get into.
Music.
Your hair is.
Mommy, this looks good. Be quiet.
My hair doesn't look good. My hair is far from good. I'm all like, oh girl, what's wrong with you?
Well, you know, whenever I put my hair in a ponytail, one side's longer than the other. Like, one short. I think of ways I could do that.
I am mixing the blue in the inner corner.
Maybe you prime your face first.
Yeah.
Good. I have to prime my face first, so I don't know. Uh-oh.
I have all this purple here.
I'm debating if I should add rhinestones to it. Because I have these.
Oh, yeah.
So, or should I copy it exactly?
If you want to change it up, you can. I don't think that it would matter. You know?
Mom, this looks so dumb.
My bad.
So bumpy.
Mom had to go and F stuff up. I'm going with something else. I look kind of crazy, I know. It's gonna get better.
Trust the process. How long has it been so far?
13 minutes.
I can't do that, like, do one side. I have to do it at a time, like, one side at a time.
Whatever.
Wait, you did your foundation off camera, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You didn't want to do it off camera and you did.
She left already?
Yeah.
I think I used the wrong brush. Motherless Scotch.
Who cut the grass?
We had somebody come cut it. It was looking a little crusty out there.
Does this look good?
Mm-hmm.
Does it look too...
Mm-mm. Oh, I can't open this up. Look funny, guys. What the fudge cake? Oh, now it's all easy. Chooch.
My room? Why? Go get it. Where's the divinity? Yeah. I'm not putting on the contacts here. My eyes are killing me.
Okay. Where's that?
This feels so weird because I usually do my eyebrows first. Okay.
I don't think it looks anything like it, but I think the colors that's on there is more darker. They don't have darker colors. I mean, I probably could. Let me try this one. Okay, where's that? Now we're gonna go into highlight. Don't miss a highlight. That's not a highlight either. Where's your highlights, Adrian? This is the only highlight that you have.
Look, open it. Open it. It's that one right there. The very last one. That one.
The one that's used the most?
Yeah, that one. It's really pretty though. Please.
You take my stuff and don't return it back.
I do. I just use it all the time.
We're gonna make this white. White. Okay, so
Kiki. I haven't even put on freaking.
Say I look weird.
Said it feels weird.
Oh. Talking about Sam. Thank you. Thank you, not thank you for making me feel weird. I don't have white highlighter.
You does have white highlighter.
I think I did at one point.
Oh yeah, the that one that broke?
Yeah. I was just about to say the one that broke. But yeah, what
is that music playing?
Yeah, this will work.
Sure. Okay.
I got it in my nose.
Sorry guys if you hear background noise and me talking, because I'm doing my own video.
Adri will be doing her own video with her phone, so you are going to hear her in the background.
And they're going to hear you.
You definitely hear me.
Why does it look so weird, Mom?
Okay, I like the highlighter, it's so pretty. Now let's see what else do we need.
This looks so weird.
Okay, so blue up on top.
How am I gonna film this one?
Because
it's like weird looking. You can't even see anything.
Why can't you see anything?
Like, it just looks off.
Mm-mm. Do it after mine, I guess. Okay, so Adrian's gonna have to wait because she said that it looks off. So, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go here. It's gonna look weird. So it goes all the way here. This may not be the same blue as the one that's showing, but let me see. I thought I had like another blue, and that's purple. Okay. That's good. And then it goes into purple. I think they're kind of different purples. That looks kind of weird. Oh my god, I'm getting freaked out. And it goes into pink. Okay, I'm sure it doesn't look entirely like that. I need a darker
color.
Yeah, darker colors. I don't have darker colors. So this is what I have to work with, guys. I'm sure it didn't go all the way up here. Okay, I knew I was gonna mess this up. But it's okay. It's my first try, so. Oops. Did you take these out of the restroom?
No.
Yes. Why do you lie to me, Adrian?
I'm not. I was just kidding, Mom.
Okay, so I don't have white highlighter, guys, so I have to do with what I got. So okay, so here comes the harder part. Okay. So that's not working.
What is it?
The white eyeliner.
Mm-hmm.
The one that I just bought.
Well, you didn't even close your eyes, right?
Okay, so now, let me put highlighter on real quick somewhere to make it stand out a little bit.
This is the best filter. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna use it. So that's how that looks. Now the harder part. And I still need to put on my lashes, so. And I'm not a good drawer either. My phone locked, sorry. Shenanigans. Okay. Here's one side.
Fast two. Less than a minute, couple seconds.
Guys, this is my first time doing this again. First time, and I am not a drawer. Kinda messed up over here, dang it.
The bottom of my face is burning.
You don't have to do it if you don't want.
No, I want to. It's just I never wear foundation.
More.
My face is just not used to it.
Oh, I messed up on that one. It's okay. I'm gonna leave it. Like I said, practice makes perfect. So.
You should redo it in a year.
Right? Okay.
I think you need like one more star on your nose.
It doesn't have it on there.
Well, no, it doesn't have to be exactly like picture one.
Yeah, I know. Okay, now bringing the mirror closer to me because this is kind of like the hard part. So if I mess up, I'm scared to do it.
If you mess up, are you gonna post it?
Yeah. Cause I mean, practice makes perfect, right? Yeah. Oh, shenanigans. Okay. I'm sure it wasn't supposed to go. Oh well.
Mine go easier than yours?
I gave you an easy one.
Why? I'm sure I could do that one. Well, I know I could do that one. Mine's like literally just eyeshadow. And one more thing, that's it.
I keep on going longer on this one. Oh shoot, again. Okay. Okay. We'll leave it at that. Okay, now I just need to put on my eyelashes. And
eyelashes makes everything better.
I know, so. Eyelashes do make everything better.
So let's hope that's this case. I'm just right. Kidding, it doesn't matter. It's not that bad,
no. Not that bad, so you're saying that it is bad?
No, I'm meaning like it's not as bad as I. Well, I didn't really expect it to come out bad either, so. It just doesn't look bad at all. It looks really good. I'm just scared that whenever I put on my eyeliner, that I'm gonna mess everything up. Thinking about putting this on first on them, and then what do you think? Like the white eyeliner, make it brighter.
Yeah. I want to challenge myself to do other looks. Because I want to get good at makeup.
What did you give me, Lazy Woman?
No, unless you want to do the harder one like mine.
No, that's going to take too long. That's probably why you gave me the easy one, right? Should I try one off camera? The long one? So I can like really go knee deep in it.
Huh? If you want to. Go for it.
But I'm doing this one on camera.
Okay, let that sit. Oh, I got it on my eyelashes.
Now wait.
Now let's try this primer that I got in my BoxyCharm.
Is there anything? Oh, can you skip that song?
This is new. I wasn't gonna put mascara on, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it.
Yeah, I'm definitely not putting on mascara.
You can tell that I messed up on this one, and it's really gonna kill the shoot out of me.
It's fine, Mom. Don't, because you're just gonna mess it up.
It's really killing me.
Don't do it, Mom. Do not do it. Like I said, lashes fix everything.
I'm just gonna leave that alone. And these are the magnetic eyelashes.
Tory Bells.
These aren't the Tory Bells.
Oh, they're not?
No. The Tory Bells are more of a natural look. And
oh yeah, because
I wanted dramatic.
Shoot. You want dramatic? Get my other ones.
All right.
Dude, those are so pretty, but they're so freaking heavy. Not those, mine.
Okay. Well,
my normal eyelashes are dramatic, so people say, but they're normal for me. They're like, I don't know.
So it's only taking me 45 minutes to do this.
God bless.
But I'm not quite done yet. Uh-huh. I want to,
Do you think your phone will go up tomorrow?
My phone?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
No, because I have too much stuff on there.
Oh, sure. So, do I record it on that one?
On this one?
Yeah. I think I'm going to sit right here, though.
Yeah, for sure. I am almost done, guys.
I know, it's a lot of time. I'm gonna hurry up so I can watch The Simpsons.
Morning.
Yeah. Guys, I'm kind of hooked right now on The Simpsons. And it's kind of bad.
Mm-mm.
But yeah, after I'm done, well, how much of season is there? I don't know. But probably after I'm done with that, I'm gonna go to Law and Order. Or I'll probably watch both back and forth. I don't know, but I love The Simpsons.
I know.
And I like Law and Order a lot too. Well, I love Law and Order. It's just good.
It's not catching the white. It's catching more of the purple that's on my eyes.
Mm-mm.
Okay, what are you gonna leave like that? I will see if I can put on the black instead. That's not really catching me either.
Do your eyes water after you put on it?
Yeah.
So the one, I hate it.
So the white didn't come out on there, but it's okay. It's fine. I think I need to. Oh, yeah, white right here.
Oops. I thought you were licking it, like licking the light. I was like, what the hell?
Okay.
Finally, you're done. How long did it take?
48 minutes. But I think I need more purple on this other eye because it looks different.
That one's good, Mom. What do you mean? Nicer than that?
No, because this one's different.
Yeah, I know. Fix this one.
I don't want to put foundation.
Okay, well, just don't worry about it.
I'm not. Okay, now let's see what kind of lipstick she has.
She has like a purplish kind of look.
Go unlock Shayla's door, please. Okay, so she has like a purple. Oh, I don't have no lipsticks on me. You have lipstick. Well, you have a lip gloss? I don't have, I forgot to bring my lipstick. You what? Can you bring me like a pink color?
Lip gloss?
Or a lipstick? Guys, this side is really bugging me. But I'm just gonna leave it. And I don't have darker colors like the one that's in the picture. So I'm just gonna leave it as is because I don't want to keep on messing with it. I don't think that it's bad. So let me know in the comments if y'all think or how you think it looks.
The other ones are more of a nude.
Okay, let me just use this and then I'll fix it. So there's that. We are going to fix it to where it looks somewhat pink, like purple pink on the way she has it. So it was more like a,
I don't know, people last all day with foundation, honestly. You last all day with foundation, well.
Yeah.
How? I can last with, like, eyeshadow and stuff, but not foundation. I don't know. And that's on sensitive skin.
It's not the color of lipstick she have, but